House of the Dead.
Gatling gun.
Rocket launcher.
There's no signal.
Find anything good? Neither did I. I want to find out about the organization, but everybody just asks questions about me.
What's that sound?
Until you die!
What's happening?
Ryan! Let's go!
Shoot! Types. Wipe them out! I appreciate your great skill.
Let's go!
Where'd these things come from?
Keep your eyes peeled!
These things are personal!
Aim for the chandelier!
The true battle will happen in the future.
True battle?
Shoot!
Preparations for now.
You mean run?
The will is important, even though things are the same.
Shoot!
Now. We have to go.
The party has opened up, but which way shall we go?
Slow and steady wins the race, I guess.
Gatling gun. Incendiary gun.
There's something going on just ahead.
Can we trust that gadget?
This is no ordinary gadget. I used this once before.
Shoot!
These guys come out of everywhere!
Is that a robot?
This place is crawling with creepies.
Let's be careful. Let's not provoke them.
Chandelier!
up ahead.
Oh, maybe we can use this.
Be careful! There's a lady on board!
Count on me!
Hey!
Shoot!
Ever heard of defensive driving? Is that right?
Watch that.
Sorry, fellas. Be careful!
Still got a fuel away!
Not bad. What is this place?
A map?
It's growing more than we expected. This is bad. We need to report this soon.
What happened?
Distance! I hate a clingy guy. We must hurry. The countdown has started.
What's gonna happen?
Destruction of humankind. Something will be released all over the world.
Humankind?
Project Noah's Ark. It's a great secret. And it will be silent.
Gun. Rocket launcher.
To decide extinction or evolution.
We have to go up?
Yeah, to find a place to contact the outside. There should be something upstairs.
Cozy.
here.
End of Homo sapiens, next evolution of life, a thing to stop it, an envoy from the moon.
Is that code or a delusional message?
Noah's Ark. Could it be that his project has been realized?
Shall we take a ride?
Let's try.
Shoot!
Let's How do you like the view from down there?
My brother's always up against these kind of things.
As far as I know, it's happened 3 times in the past.
My body won't last against these things. It may not be long before I see my brother again. You okay? I thought that'd go better.
Gun. Incendiary gun.
Goldman took evolution to be biological adaptability, but I consider it to be truly about the human mind. Arrogance, greed, envy, rage, lust, voracity, laziness, all great expressions. We need to get rid of the dead wood. It's time to carry out Noah's Ark. Let's start a new evolution!
What's in there?
It looks like they were researching something.
Let's move ahead!
Wait!
Unable to verify objects. Engaging security protocol.
This is not good.
We're gonna break in. Stand back. I'll handle this.
Shoot!
Take out the control panel! System in the control room ahead.
Yeah. Anyway, let's go.
Shoot!
Push forward, but be careful. Careful.
Shoot!
I was worried we'd take on water.
Close. This must be Dr. Curian and Goldman and...
No wonder you don't know him. That's Thornheart. He had the disease at that time.
Why these three guys?
In 1880, the organization their ancestors made was the beginning of everything.
Shoot! They're coming at us! Knife for the tentacles! Knife! Catch
I can't stand being here anymore. It's as if this whole building is an experimental field. And these three guys...
Is Thornhart still alive?
I don't know. But somebody started something, and his project has begun.
Gun. Rocket launcher.
If human beings are going to die, just let them die. Finally, the new human evolution has begun.
I feel a chill.
This is it. I can feel it.
Shoot!
Thank you. as if we're invited to go inside.
You!
You're Thornheart. You're still alive?
Goldman and Curion were gone, but I was reborn from a fatal disease. I choose to be alive!
You use selective words! What are you planning?
Can't you see it? The future looks plural, but in truth, there is just one. I can see it with my eyes.
What?
It is the time. The time for new life to be born in a new evolution.
Come on, this way.
Shoot.
What is it?
Are you you all right?
Checkmate, right?
James said, don't lose your hope. No doubt, James helped you because of your bravery.
Oh, it's too bright for sleep.
Did you see it before it was struck by lightning?
What are you talking about?
I'm tired of people close to me becoming a victim.
What would James say?
No sacrifice anymore.
It's too late for regrets.
Something like that.
Over.